Greetings! Today's biology video lesson is about the mosquito life cycle. Or it is useful to know the mosquito life cycle if we live near a river like me. Now I live near the Danube River, where we have a lot of mosquitoes. And what I have the life cycle diagram, and I have to sort the stages of the mosquito life cycle. Now, I have three imago stages, which are stages of the adult mosquito. And here is one. I will place it here at the second imago stage. And this is an adult mosquito, which can live approximately 7 days. Sometimes, if they cannot find food and there are good environmental conditions, they can live up to 1 month, right? But the thing is that when they suck a certain amount of blood, they are ready to nest. And here is the next imago stage, when the mosquito is nesting. So it is laying eggs somewhere where there is a water. Now, rivers are very good places for mosquito eggs. And the next stage, there are the eggs of the mosquito. Usually they're at the bottom of some water plant or leaf. Then the mosquitoes, the eggs, are going into the stage of larva, where they cannot move a lot, but after that they are making a very fast transformation into the pupa, and after that a new mosquito is hatching, and in the minute he hatches, he is ready to suck blood. So now the mosquito cannot lay eggs if they do not have the required amount of blood. Now, so if we can keep them not biting us, they will not reproduce. Or this in general, I don't know if there are exclusions. Okay, this is for today. I made it for a good school mark, A. But these games are easy, so it will be easy to sort them correctly. I will continue with more life cycle games in the next days. So until new meetings then.